Hello, Windows Universe! Michael with the Windows Club. In this video, we're going to look at steps you can take if you receive the error message 0x800F4244, Windows not being able to find your camera. We will link an article in the description for a more in-depth look, and as always, create a system restore point before trying any of these fixes. The first thing to check is the hardware itself. Is it connected to a USB port? If so, try changing it to a different USB port. Sometimes a bad port might be the culprit. Also, if the webcam you are using was designed before Windows 7, it might not be compatible with Windows 10. To find out, go to the Device Manager, right-click on the camera and go to Properties. Then click on the Driver tab. Look at driver details. If you see a driver that says stream.sys, then your webcam may not work properly with Windows 10, and the best solution, unfortunately, is to buy a newer one that does. Then, check your antivirus software. Sometimes antivirus can keep a webcam from working. Disable it and see if your webcam is working then. Did your problems begin after a driver update? If so, you can try rolling back the webcam driver update in the Device Manager, right-click on the device, select Properties, go again to the Driver tab, and you can, if available, you can roll back the driver. Then restart your computer. Another possibility is that the webcam drivers might need to be updated. So go back to the device, right-click on it, click on Update the Drivers. After the update is complete, restart your computer and see if the problem is corrected. If it still isn't working, you can try uninstalling and reinstalling the webcam driver. Once again, in the Device Manager, right-click on the device, select Properties, select the Driver tab, and go to Uninstall Device, restart your computer. Then go to Action, then scan for hardware changes. The computer will reacquire the device. Restart your computer and check and see if this works. Did any of these help? Let us know in the comments down below. For other articles on getting the most out of your Windows 10 PC, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. If this video helped, give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel where we are always adding new content to help you get the most from your digital world. Thanks for watching and have a great day.